times. The president's tweeted innumerable times calling you a leaker. Well, what's your response to President Trump?
Look, it's true. I mean, I'm the one who testified about it. That's how people know about it. I gave that unclassified memo to my friend and asked him to give it to a reporter. And that is entirely appropriate.
All right, once again, George, where's the follow-up? Why not ask Cohen to explain how private communications between a sitting president and an FBI director are not confidential, privileged, and classified? Now, of course, this wasn't the first extremely shaky excuse that he had to go completely unchallenged. Remember when Comey helped draft the letter exonerating Hillary?